Raven, Control here. Satellite tracking shows three locations for the missiles. I'm sending you coordinates now.
Roger.
You need to plant C4 in all three spots. We can't afford to leave any missiles behind.
I'm on it. Stand by. I think that's done it. Access problem solved.
Watch your angles and get in there.
Reaper's charge is set.
Good. One down.
Seems like all doors are locked.
Did you find any other info points?
Not yet. Stand by. Second charge is placed.
Okay, that's two.
charges set.
Time to clear out.
Alert! signal.
The command ship.
Excellent. Now exfil before anyone else comes looking.
I have eyes on the palace. Looks...
Roger that. Rashida's quarters are in the presidential tower. Keep heading up and you'll find it. She's usually covered by a security detail.
Let's hope so.
Yeah.
Eyes on the primary. I have a positive ID.
Go weapons free, Raven. Time to end this.
Down.
Excellent work. Now get out of there.
They're still alive.
I hear the audio. Approach carefully. If they see you, they might kill the prisoners.
Hard copy. Keep walking. He must be close. Out.
Control. We were too late. The screams are coming from a laptop. Recorded video.
Are you sure they're dead?
Affirmative. This visual's pretty conclusive.
Have you found any bodies?
No. But they were on screen. It wasn't an easy death.
Okay. Secure any data on that laptop. We'll assess later. You can't do anything else down there. Look for a way to get back to ground level. Keep heading up.
Copy that. I'll find some stairs.
HQ. We have a body here. I repeat, we have a body.
Thank you.
body.
I'm at the train yard.
Good. Personally, I'd find an OP, scout out patrol routes, and plan your entry point. Frey's office should have documents that'll tell us where the missiles were shipped from.
I have tangos in the buildings and out in the open. Looks like they're expecting trouble.
After all your work, security has been tightened at all critical locations.
Thank you.
I have eyes on the officer. He said he should be the one carrying a key card to the freight office.
Indeed. Now you need to figure out a way to get to him.
That's the easy part. The key card.
Get in that office and find that cargo manifest.
Thank you. No.
What? My sister. No, my mother.
Cargo manifest.
Does it specify materials and origin?
Roger. There's clear reference to nuclear materials and the route they traveled.
That's the confirmation we needed. Good work.